हेलो एंड अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू वन एंड ऑल। स्वागत है आप सभी लोगों का SBIPO मेंस मिसलेनियस क्वेश्चन की सीरीज में। आज है हमारा डे थ्री सीरीज। आज हम करेंगे डे थ्री राउंड, जहां पे हम सॉल्व करेंगे कुछ बहुत ही बेहतरीन क्वेश्चंस, जिससे आपको हेल्प मिलेगी SBIPO के मेंस एग्जाम्स में भी। चलिए शुरू करते हैं आज के सेशन को। कल के सेशन में हमने 24 नंबर क्वेश्चन तक किया था, जहाँ पे लास्ट क्वेश्चन जो हमने किया है वो था एरर डिटेक्शन। देखते हैं आज के सेशन में हमें किस तरह के क्वेश्चंस, कैसे क्वेश्चंस मिलने वाले हैं। आई वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू ऑन दिस प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ वाईफाई स्टडी स्टूडियोज। दिस इज आंचल सिंह, योर एजुकेटर ऑफ इंग्लिश। चलिए तो सबसे पहले आप लोगों को क्या करना है, अनअकैडमी पे जाके मुझे फॉलो कर लेना है बाय जस्ट टाइपिंग माई नेम ANCHALSINGH। नाउ मेरे नाम को टाइप जरूर करना है, टाइप करके फॉलो भी कर लेना है। फॉलो करने से होगा क्या, जितनी भी हमारी स्पेशल क्लासेस हैं जो कि फ्री स्पेशल सेशंस होती हैं, स्पेशल क्लासेस आर फ्री सेशंस, इन सभी फ्री सेशंस को आप अवेल कर पाएंगे। इनमें आप लाइव सेशन देख पाएंगे, आप लाइव क्विज कर पाएंगे, आपको फ्री PDF मिलेंगी, आप इनके रिकॉर्डेड सेशंस भी देख सकते हैं कभी भी जब भी आपका मन करे, और साथ ही आपको काफी सारे डाउट क्लियरिंग सेशन, प्रैक्टिस सेशंस को भी मिलेंगे। बट इसके अलावा भी अगर आप मेरे पेड कोर्स का हिस्सा बनना चाहते हैं और मेरी प्लस क्लास ज्वाइन करना चाहते हैं, जहां पे आपको एक डिसिप्लिन और रूटीन स्टडी सिखाया जाएगा, जहां पे आप अगर एक्चुअली अपने एग्जाम को क्रैक करना चाहते हैं तो आपको पता चलेगा कि आप कहाँ लैक कर रहे हैं और आपको किस एरिया में ज्यादा परफॉर्म करने की या ज्यादा बेहतर आंसर करने की जरूरत है, ज्यादा बेहतर मेहनत करने की जरूरत है। सो दिस इज अ मिरर टू यू, सो यू शुड डेफिनेटली ज्वाइन दीज सेशंस। ओके, कैसे ज्वाइन करेंगे? सबसे पहले तो सिलेक्ट करना है भाई गोल ऑफ एग्जाम, SSC है या बैंक है। आप अपने एग्जाम के गोल को सिलेक्ट कर लीजिए। एग्जाम के गोल को तो सिलेक्ट करना ही है, प्लस आपको क्या मिलेगा इस प्लस क्लासेस में, इंडिया के बेस्ट एजुकेटर्स मिलेंगे, डेली इंटरक्टिव सेशंस मिलेंगे, उनके साथ लाइव क्लासेस होंगे, स्ट्रक्चर्ड कोर्सेज और PDFs होंगे, लाइव मॉक टेस्ट होंगे। आपके आपका जो कोर्स फी है वो कोर्स फी कुछ इस तरह है। वन मंथ की कोर्स, वन मंथ प्लान इज ऑफ 1300, थ्री मंथ प्लान इज ऑफ 3250, सिक्स मंथ प्लान इज ऑफ 5200, 12 मंथ प्लान इज ऑफ 6500, 24 मंथ प्लान इज ऑफ 7800 रुपीज। और ये सब आपको करना है AN Life कोड के इस्तेमाल से। जैसे ही आप AN Life कोड का इस्तेमाल करेंगे, फॉर एग्जाम्पल आपने सेलेक्ट किया 12 मंथ कोर्स और ये 12 मंथ कोर्स है 6500, इसमें से 650 रुपीज आपका माइनस हो जाएगा, विच इज 10%, एंड योर फीस बिकम्स 5950 रुपीज। सो आपको सिर्फ इतना अमाउंट पे करना है बिल्कुल भी, और एक रुपए भी एक्स्ट्रा पे नहीं करने होंगे। सेम अप्लाइज टू SSC एग्जाम एज वेल। ओके, दिस इज माई स्केड्यूल, यू कैन हैव अ लुक। 6:30 to 7 AM यू कैन सी मी ऑन वाईफाई स्टडी स्टूडियोज चैनल। जी हाँ, इसी प्लेटफॉर्म पे हर सुबह मंडे टू फ्राइडे आप मेरे साथ जुड़ सकते हैं। 10 AM to 11 AM मंडे टू वेडनेसडे आप मेरे साथ अनअकैडमी की प्लस क्लासेस में जुड़ सकते हैं। 11:30 to 1:30 PM आप मेरे साथ अनअकैडमी की स्पेशल क्लासेस में जुड़ सकते हैं, विच इज टोटली फ्री। 2 PM to 3 PM आप जुड़ सकते हैं वाईफाई स्टडी बैंक एग्जाम सेशन में। 10:30 to 11 आप मेरे साथ थर्सडे और फ्राइडे को वाईफाई स्टडी 2.2 चैनल पे जुड़ सकते हैं। इसके साथ एक न्यूज और है कि अब से आप सभी जो बैंक एस्पिरेंट्स नहीं है, SSC एस्पिरेंट्स है और जो वर्किंग है, ज्यादा क्लासेस अटेंड नहीं कर सकते हैं, वीकेंड्स पे फ्री रहते हैं, हर सैटरडे आपके लिए एक सेशन आ रहा है अनअकैडमी के इंग्लिश के इंग्लिश सेक्शन के लिए अनअकैडमी SSC प्लस पे 10 to 11:30 AM। सो इस पे भी जुड़ना मत भूलिएगा। ये दोनों ही सेशंस आपको सब्सक्रिप्शन की हेल्प से मिलेंगे और ये सेशन आपको मिल सकता है सिर्फ और सिर्फ मुझे फॉलो कर लेने से अनअकैडमी। आइए क्वेश्चंस पे चलते हैं। तो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन हियर इज, दिस इज आल्सो अ एरर डिटेक्शन। यू हैव टू फाइंड द एरर इन द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन। द क्वेश्चन सेज द रिपोर्ट इज कैंडिड इन एडमिटिंग दैट द इन्वेस्टमेंट बाय द गवर्नमेंट इन हेल्दी एंड फैमिली प्लानिंग हैव बीन इरोडेड कंसिडरेबली। व्हिच आउट ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑप्शंस इज द एररियस पार्ट इन दिस क्वेश्चन। योर टाइम फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन स्टार्ट्स नाउ। यू हैव 30 सेकंड्स टू आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन। The report is candid in admitting that the investment by the government in healthy and family planning have been eroded considerably. व्हाट विल बी द करेक्ट आंसर, जल्दी से कमेंट बॉक्स पे कमेंट करके बताइए। चैनल को लाइक शेयर और सब्सक्राइब आपने कर लिया होगा, सेशन को भी ढेर सारा लाइक कीजिएगा। द रिपोर्ट इज कैंडिड इन एडमिटिंग दैट द इन्वेस्टमेंट बाय द गवर्नमेंट इन हेल्दी एंड फैमिली प्लानिंग हैव बीन इरोडेड। देखिए क्या कहा जा रहा है कि रिपोर्ट जो है कैंडिड है, इज कैंडिड इन एडमिटिंग कि जो इन्वेस्टमेंट गवर्नमेंट द्वारा किया गया है हेल्दी और प्लानिंग कमीशन के लिए वो इरोड कर दिया गया है, यानी has been eroded, have been eroded नहीं होगा, right? So the error is in option number D and not in option number in any other option. This is the answer. Okay, we have a passage here. We have to read the passage and we have to answer the following questions. तो passage को read करते हैं सबसे पहले और देखते हैं क्या questions हैं हमारे इस passage में. It's not a very big passage, but it's slightly a big one. Management is a set of processes that can keep a complicated system of people and technology running smoothly. The most important aspects of management include planning, budgeting, organizing, staffing, controlling, and problem solving. Leadership is a set of processes. Management is a set of processes. Leadership is a set of processes that creates organizations in the first place or adapts them to significantly changing circumstances. Leadership defines what the future should look like, aligns people with that vision and inspires them to make it happen despite the obstacles. This distinction is absolutely crucial for our purposes here. Successful transformation is 70 to 90% leadership and only 10 to 30% management. Yet for historical reasons, many organizations today don't have much leadership. And almost everyone thinks about the problems here as one of the managing. For most of this century, as we created thousands and thousands of large organizations, for the first time in human history, we didn't have enough good managers to keep all those bureaucracies functioning. So many companies and universities developed management programs, and hundreds and thousands of people were encouraged to learn management on the job. And they did. But people were taught little about leadership. To some degree, management was emphasized because it's easier to teach than leadership. But even more so, management was the main item on the 20th century agenda because that's what was needed. For every entrepreneur or business builder who was a leader, we needed hundreds of managers to run their ever-growing enterprises. Unfortunately for us today, this emphasis on management has often been institutionalized in corporate cultures that discourage employees from learning how to lead. Ironically, past successes is usually the key ingredient in producing this outcome. This is the whole paragraph all about. I hope it's easy to understand. Please read the paragraph once and then we shall move to the second slide and answer the following questions attached to it. Read it up and then we shall proceed to the next paragraph. I hope it's done. Moving on to the next slide. Okay, reading the last line. Ironically, past success is usually the key ingredient in producing this outcome. Thus, in Rome, as I have observed it on many occasions, goes like this. Success creates some degree of market dominance, which in turn produces much growth. After a while, keeping the ever larger organization under control becomes the primary challenge. So attention turns inward and managerial competencies are nurtured. With a strong emphasis on management but not on leadership, bureaucracy and an inward focus take over, but with continued success, the result mostly of market dominance, the problem often goes unaddressed and an unhealthy arrogance begins to evolve. All of these characteristics then make any transformation effort much more difficult. Arrogant managers can over-evaluate this current performance and competitive position, listen poorly and learn slowly. Inwardly focused employees can have difficulty seeing the very forces that present threats and opportunities. Bureaucratic cultures can smoother those who want to respond to shifting conditions, and the lack of leadership leaves no force inside these organizations to break out of the morass. Read this paragraph as well, and then we shall move to the questions part where we have to answer the following questions. Okay, moving on to the question. Why, according to the author, is the distinction between management and leadership crucial? Leaders are reactive where managers are proactive. Organizations are facing problems of not getting good managers. Organizations are pursuing the strategies of status quo. In today's context, organizations need leaders more than managers in transforming them. None of the above. None of these. Which out of the following is the correct answer for question number 26? कमेंट बॉक्स पे कमेंट करके आप अपने आंसर्स बता सकते हैं सो दैट वी गेट टू नो दैट ओके यू नो दिस आंसर. द करेक्ट आंसर वुड बी डेफिनेटली. हमने क्या बात करी पूरे पैराग्राफ में ऑथर का फोकस क्या था कि बेसिकली ऑर्गेनाइजेशन को लीडर्स की जरूरत है और लीडर्स कम है. लीडर्स होंगे तभी मैनेजर्स ट्रांसफॉर्म कर पाएंगे बेहतर तरीके से. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर डी. व्हाई डिड कंपनीज एंड यूनिवर्सिटीज डेवलप प्रोग्राम्स टू प्रिपेयर मैनेजर्स इन सच लार्ज नंबर. कंपनीज एंड यूनिवर्सिटीज वॉन्टेड टू जनरेट फंड्स थ्रू दीज प्रोग्राम्स. अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस वर क्रिएटेड एंड दे नीडेड मैनेजर्स इन गुड नंबर्स. Organizations did not want to spend their scarce resources in training management. Organizations wanted to create communication network through trained managers. None of these. Which out of the following options is the correct answer? The correct answer to the following question is option number B. A large number of organizations were created and they needed managers in good numbers, and that is why companies and universities develop programs to prepare managers in such a large number. Okay, next question. Which of the following is not the characteristics of bureaucratic culture? Manager listen poorly and learn slowly. managerial competencies are nurtured. Employers clearly see the forces that present threats and opportunities. Prevalence of unhealthy and arrogance. Managers tend to stifle initiative and innovation. Which out of the following options is the correct answer? Try and you must win. I will not say you should win. I will say you must win. Answer the following questions. What should be the correct answer to the following question given over here in this sentence? The correct answer is not characteristics of bureaucratic culture. The prevalence of unhealthy arrogance is not characteristics of bureaucratic culture. Okay, next question. Management education was emphasized in the management program because establishing direction was the main focus of organizations. Motivating employees was thought to be done by managers. Strategies for producing change was the main focus of organizations. Organizations wanted to create powerful guiding coalition. Yeah, for management was the main item of agenda in organizations. What should be the correct answer to the following question? The correct answer to the following question should be option number C. Strategies for producing was the main focus of organizations, right? Management education emphasize क्यों किया जाएगा management programs में? क्योंकि strategies बने, main focus organization पे हो, ये सारे reasons हैं. Next question. What is the historical reason for many organizations not having leadership? A view that leaders are born, they are not made. Leaders back managerial skills and organization need managers. Leaders are weak in carrying out traditional functions of management. Leaders allow too much complacency in organizations. None of these. Tell me what should be the correct answer to the following question and you can comment me in the comment box the correct answer. चैनल को लाइक शेयर और सब्सक्राइब जरूर कीजिएगा. सेशन को भी ढेर सारा लाइक कीजिएगा. मुझे अनअकैडमी पे जाके आप फॉलो कर सकते हैं बाय जस्ट टाइपिंग माय नेम ANCHANLANCHALSINGH फॉर फ्री क्लास. The correct answer to the following question is which out of the following options? A view that leaders are born, they are not made, is the historical reason for many organizations not having leadership. Next question. Why does the attention of large organizations turn inward? Their managers become arrogant. They have to keep themselves under control. Their success creates market dominance. They want to project their predictability. None of these. Which out of the following options is the correct answer? Why does the attention of large organizations turn inward? The reason was their success creates market dominance, of course, right? Next question. What, according to the author, is leadership? Did he define leadership? Let's read. Process which keeps the system of people and technology running smoothly, planning the future and budgeting resources of the organization, inspiring people to realize the vision, carrying out the crucial functions of the management. None of these. Which out of the following option is the correct answer? What should be the correct answer to the following question? The correct answer to the following question will be inspiring people to realize the vision. Leadership yahi hota hai na? Leaders inspire people to realize the vision and they work towards the betterment of the organization, right? Next question. Which is the following similar meaning of the word smother? Smother ki similar meaning kya hai? Suppress, encourage, instigate, ya fir criticize, attack. What, according to you, is the correct answer of the word smother? Suppress, encourage, instigate, criticize, ya fir attack. The correct answer to the following question is option number A. Smother means to suppress. Kisi cheez ko dabana, dabaav dalna, suppress karna. Okay? Similar meaning of the word nurtured, created, developed, watered, surfaced, halted. Which out of the following options is the correct answer to the following question? Nurture karna, kisi cheez ko bada karna, aage badhana, grow karna, upbring karna, right? Created, developed, watered, surfaced, halted. Find out the answer to the following question. The correct answer of nurture will be develop. Develop karna, hai na? Which of the following statements are true or false to the context? Bureaucracy fosters strong, arrogant culture. Leadership competencies are nurtured in large size organizations. Successful transformation in organization is 70 to 90% leadership. What, according to you, is the correct answer to the following question? We have five options. This is option number E, which says only C. Hai na? This is D, which says only B. C says only B and C. B says only A and C. And A says only A and B. So, which out of the following option is the correct answer to the following question? Which of the following statement is or are definitely true in the context of the passage? Thank you. The correct answer to the following question is definitely option number B. Bureaucracy fosters strong and arrogant culture. Successful transformation in organization is 70 to 90% leadership. This is already given in the passage. So this is the correct answer. Next question. Which of the following statement is not true? Bureaucratic culture. Okay. Which of the following is not true? We have to tell. Okay. Bureaucratic culture smothers hoga. Those who want to respond to change conditions. Leadership produces change and has potential to establish direction. Pressure on managers come mostly from within. Leadership centers on carrying out important functions such as planning and problem solving. Okay. Managers believe that they are best and their idiosyncratic traditions are superior. Which out of the following options is not true? Which out of the following options is not true? The correct answer is option number D is not true. Leadership centers on carrying out important functions such as planning and problem solving. This is untrue. This is not a true answer. Okay? Leadership doesn't centers on carrying out important function. It is more towards the vision, what the organization want. Okay, so this was all about today. See you guys in the next class, in the next session of this series, where we are solving SBIPO mains miscellaneous questions. Do like, share and subscribe the channel, and also like the session, and also go and follow me on Unacademy by just typing my name, ANCHALSINGH. Right, see you guys in the next class, in the next session. Till then, take care, goodbye, have a good day.